It's actually taken 50 years since my father bought this car in 1960 for £90. I've tried to carry on the tradition and pass on my love of Humbers to all my customers over the last 35 years of weddings. This model is the Humber Super Snake Mark IV Touring Saloon. These are extremely rare now, there's only 8 surviving in the world. This particular model was driven by Stirling Moss from Norway to Portugal in 90 hours to prove how fast and reliable this particular car was. Only the rich and most famous people could afford a sports saloon like this. This one is actually a touring saloon, the doors opening this way. Had a 4.7 litre engine, and as I say, it was one of the fastest cars, being no motorways. Whereas perhaps if you were a gentleman of distinction, you'd probably want to entertain the ladies by taking them for a drive in a sports saloon whose doors open this way. These also are extremely rare, only about 10 of these survive, and 4 of these are presently in the collection now. Very proud of this model though. This was the personal transport of Her Royal Highness the Queen Mother, and it used to take her to church at the Castle of May in Scotland. This is probably one of the cars that the love of Humbers grew for the royal family. King George himself ended up having 47 Humbers, and this model was one of the first ones that the King purchased. The ultimate accolade for Humber was to supply the Royal and Commonwealth Tours in 1948-53 with Humbers that were coach-built at Thrupp and Mabley's in London. These were called the Imperials and the Pullmans. These were a natural progression of the Super Snipe Sports Saloon, only having a much higher roof line and flat floors in the back. And most importantly, these special coach-built Thrupp and Mabley doors, which now covered the running boards, preventing them from getting wet. A 7-inch floor was fitted inside to raise the floor and provide a flat entrance for the Queen's entry into the car. Even the armrests in the back were measured to the Queen's elbow so she could weigh from the back. The photographers and video men in the whole area love this type of door to take marvellous photographs of you arriving, and of course, you and your husband leaving. all the profits we make from the cars go back onto the cars. So I always again thank my customers for keeping my cars on the road. And perhaps if you see them in the future, you'll say, there's Alan's cars.